All right, hello everyone and welcome back to Far Cry, where today, lots of strange things have been happening. So I went to unlock a couple more radio towers before today's episode, do a little bit more hunting, etc. And while hunting, a wild boar attacked me, and some random Golden Path member decided, hey, you know what, I think I'll help him with that animal with my RPG. He blew me up for a boar. Who does that? Who does that? Oh, it happened. It happened. And yes, I then had to restart. Thankfully, I had captured another base, so I respawned pretty close to where I was hunting. And today, I am wanting to head over there to Yogi and Reggie's place, because I'm just intrigued as to who the crap these two are with those names. So, I also needed to spend some money, so as you can see, I have a lot of crap on my map now, which I'm regretting at the moment, because dear God, just look at all the clutter. And I don't know why they thought that this would be a good design decision, but why the crap add these, like, silhouettes of these buildings? It just clutters up the map. I really don't like it, but oh well, what are you gonna do? We've got about, I'd say, probably a third of all of Kirat mapped out now, which is good. I really should go grab some of these towers over here. I've got, a weird shape going on, but oh well, c'est la vie. Let's go and have a little chat with Yogi and Reggie. Hopefully we can get over there with this. Does it only work from the back? Yes, it only works from the back. I'm hoping we can get all the way over there in this, because I saw it while I was making my way over and thought, yes, this must happen. But if not, it looks like there's a road over there that makes it up to them. So if we can't make it straight on, which I don't think we are, we're going to have to, dip down over there. Unfortunately, I was really hoping we'd make it all the way, but oh well, what are you going to do? Oh, I can deploy the wingsuit from here. Oh God, I don't even know if we're going to make it to that ledge. Oh God. Readjust to a lower ledge. Please make it here. Please make it here. Yes. Oh, that was close. That was very close. Oh my, okay. Hopefully Yogi and Reggie are worth it here. And hopefully it's not just a cutscene. Oh, I'm a little worried that it might just be a cutscene after, oh God, was it one, two episodes ago or something? I don't remember. The Gale Homestead. Oh, this is our old home, or our family's home, rather. Yes, when we're talking to, oh God, I don't remember her name, but the girl over here, she told us our home was to the east, and apparently, there's some squatters in it now. Well, let's get rid of this. Oh, no, that's not a propaganda poster. That is our father, I think? Maybe? I'm not 100% sure. But let's go check out these squatters. See what they're up to. Though, let's see if this is an important note. No, not really. Okay. Let's see what we got in here. Just bow someone. What?
Wait, what? It bow like in power. But that's an okay term. It still means...
So they're potheads.
Like flammable and inflammable.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, oh shit. You're my family's house, man.
Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva.
The crap.
My brother.
Okay.
You've come to a place of peace.
Place of peace, huh?
Where the demons of modern life cannot reach.
Then why do you have a radio if you're talking about demons of modern life?
My friend, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar seeking...
Yes?
Answers.
Seeking what?
We can give him those answers.
Can you, though? Can you really?
Nothing in life is free.
Of course not.
I'm sensing...
We are sensing.
We are sensing.
You want to know who we are?
Yeah, kind of do.
I'm Yogi, and this is Reggie.
Okay.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend.
Was there a memo or something that went around? How does everyone know who I am when I left this place as a baby?
Hey, J. Gale.
Yeah.
Welcome to Kuru Ashram.
What are you doing here?
This is my checking out my old family home.
Why don't you guys get out?
Yeah. Exactly.
Why don't you want us to get out?
I don't know. I'm asking.
You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right.
Because you're
here.
Squatting and I have a gun, that's why.
Okay, welcome. Come in.
Yeah, after all, tu casse.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But yeah.
First,
yeah.
Let's have a little peace pipe.
Oh boy.
We hash out the details.
Here we go. Okay, so now the drug references start.
So what are you guys doing here?
Oh, we refused. Okay.
AJ, we represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Really? You too?
Press the flesh, as it were. A little meat and greet.
You being the meat.
Ha.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants the stick then.
Hey.
Oh, really, guys? Really? Well, yep, we're out now. Well, screw you two. I am gonna shoot them in the face. Okay, so we've been drugged by two stoners who believe themselves to be gurus. Oh boy. Bastards were squatting in my family house. Yeah, but seriously, though, how does everyone know who we are? I mean, I guess maybe we look like our father or something. Oh, hello. Yeah, okay, I'm tied up. Lovely. Okay, let's see here. Yes, people of Kirat. Oh, now what the crap is going on here? Okay. Am I being executed?
Fugitive of the Golden Path. Killer of innocent men, women, and children.
Hey, no, I haven't killed any women or children.
People to live in the decadence of America.
Oh, you were talking about my father. Okay.
In chains to face judgment.
Say what now? Right. Well, I'm screwed. Ooh, last round. Can I go up there with those people?
You can make a difference here, AJ. This is the moment of truth.
Is it?
Look to your feet when you hit the arena.
Oh, God.
Hidden in the sand. You do not survive. There's no hope for you or I.
Okay. So. Interesting. Hey, you all! Ow! Find the knife, you fool! Find the knife! Am I naked in this arena? Oh, boy. I thought I felt a draft. Okay, so I have a knife. Survive the arena! Oh, God, I need to get a gun. You! Die! Okay, pick up his gun. And grab his ammo. Oh, hello! There we go. Pick up his ammo. Oh, what's with the purple stuff? Oh God. Ow, what the crap? Oh God, wolves. Okay, stabby. And shoot the gun. Oh God, heal. I'm gonna die. Okay, so yeah, I can only heal once at a time by holding control right now because I have no syringes. What? Let the betting begin now? Crap, a round two. Yep, I'm gonna die. So hard. Oh, looks like they're fighting each other. Lovely. You guys sort that out amongst yourselves while I pick you off. There we go. What? Punk ass bitch. There we go. Oh, there's another gun here. Oh, God, and I'm still getting shot. Oh, boy. Ow, heal. I need a heal. You, die! Die! Okay, there we go. Oh, God, this isn't going well for me. Oh, I was stabbed in the arm. Lovely. Okay, I need to go back to the other gun because that was more effective. I don't have much ammo for it, but okay. Rolling with it. Let's see if we can find any more ammo on the ground. Run around for a bit. Hello. Shotgun. All right. I like this. All right, I see more bodies over here. Hopefully we can get more ammo. There we go. Oh, there you are over there. All right. Ow, ow. Yeah, I need to heal more. All right, getting myself the lighter there. So he's down that way. I need one more health. There we go. There we go. Okay, okay, okay. All right, so where'd he go? Oh, there you are. Okay, let's go to the shotgun because he's pretty close. Do you? Do I not? Really? I think I would. Ooh, grenade. Okay. All right, let's go with that. Only warming up. Oh, shit. Round three. Oh, God, how many rounds do I have to make it through this thing? Oh, they are over there. I'm hoping they're going to fight each other a bit. They are. Lovely. Let's pick them off afterwards. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, God, ow. Okay, okay. Fill up the shotgun there. Lovely. Oh, God, I'm on fire. I am on fire. Okay. Oh, oh, wow. His body kind of flipped up there. Oh, God, I need a heal. There we are. Oh, I had a health. Very good. Very good. So we got that guy over there. I need to grab him. Oh, God. Hello. I saw an animal. Or was that my mind? Is my mind playing tricks on me? I could have sworn I saw some form of animal there. Okay, and I'm not... Oh, I was hoping to find some more ammo off of people. Oh, medkit. Oh, that's what the smoke is telling me, that people are throwing things into the arena. Oh, God, it is an animal. Ah! Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Wait, no, no, please don't let the next round end the pathetic rebellion. I'm hoping them. Oh, my God, it's a tiger. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Oh my God, no. Well, I survived. That's all that matters there. Ah, die. Guy down here, he's already dead. Lovely. Okay, there we go. Reload. So we got one guy over there, and I think that other guy who was over here died. Oh, so we've got you. Got a marker on him. Excellent. And you. Let's let them fight it out. I'll kill the loser. And also need to watch out for any potential animals. Oh, wow. That's going to take a while if I wait for them. Okay. And whoop, there we go. Die, you fool. Whoop. All right. Running back over this way. You know what? Eat that. That'll draw them out. Ooh, barrel. Why did I not see those barrels before? Okay. I'm lacking all the ammo. That's good. Is there going to be another round? Have they? Lovely. Can I take this tiger pelt? No? Maybe. Crap. One more. Yep. Oh, God. Oh, God. Is it going to come out of here? I have a feeling it's going to come out. It's going to come out of here. Hi. Hi. I'm standing in the entirely wrong place. Oh, no, I'm not. Over there. Go long. Okay, okay. So that's all of them coming after me. There we go. Take grenade. You take grenade. You die. good times with grenades. There we go. Oh, not so good of times with the shotgun, though. Okay, back to the assault rifle. There we go. You're dead. Oh, there's another one there. Ow, 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 ow. Where'd you come from? Okay, I need to heal. Be a good thing right now. Ooh, thing. Oh, God. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, God, I don't have any more explosives. I'm going to have to kill him the old-fashioned way. There we go. Come on, die. Oh, God, die. Oh, my God, I almost died there. That's not good. That's not good in the slightest. Oh, God, he's over there now. Oh, boy. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, God, I need to stay away from these barrels. Okay, okay, so I have... Aha! Take this! Oh, God, I hit there. I hit there. I wasn't good at all. There we go. Catch you on fire. Hey! Victory! Awesome! Yes! Yes! Play to the crowd who just tried to kill you and wanted you to die. Granted, they did throw a lot of things into the arena to help. So that's a plus, I guess. Oh, boy. Hey, I got my clothes back. Lovely. Hello, ladies.
You tried to kill me.
Yeah.
You know what? Fuck you.
Exactly.
Wait here. Just listen.
Okay.
Paul has my family.
Who the crap is Paul?
Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to
do? Who's Paul?
The Golden Path.
Why?
I need my family safe.
Okay.
We can help each other.
I still don't understand what's going on.
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ. Take it easy on Reggie and Yogi.
Why?
They're being played, just like you and I.
I still want to shoot them in the face, though. They drugged me. And they were squatting in my family's home. How dare they? Okay, so we won. Yes, it is. It is. Oh, God. Are you ready to enter Shaanoth Arena? Survive like a hero and be acclaimed or die like a coward. Three different types of challenges await. Battles, endless, and weapon challenge. Rise among the legendary champions to earn great rewards. I'll be avoiding that. The Mouth of Madness mission complete. Yay! I killed lots of people for your amusement and entertainment. Award me with things! Or, you know, pet the animal over here. Or can I get through? I can get through. Hello, future things I will kill and skin. I don't like you. I don't like you one bit. But, yeah. Yeah, so I'd say that was a good episode today. We went to our old family home. Found that some potheads were basically squatting in it. And they drugged us, tossed us into an arena, and now we're here where apparently there are lots of other missions, a store in there, which I'm going to go sell some crap in here in a moment. And, yeah, now we have an arena that we can go to and do challenges whenever we want, which I'll probably never do again, because I don't tend to really care much for arena things in these sorts of games. But, yeah, fun little episode today. The arena was interesting. I almost died a couple of times, but we made it through. We made it through. And that, of course, advanced the plot. I'm probably going to have to censor out a few parts of the video with those bare-chested women with guns. My kind of ladies. But, yeah, that probably won't work on YouTube. I'll probably have to do a little blurring there. But, oh, well, what are you gonna do? So yeah, I hope you have enjoyed this episode today, and of course that you come back for the next. But until then, thank you for watching, my friends, and as always, have a good one.